Hello and welcome back to Bendy and the Dark Revival Part 7. I'm just gonna hop right into it. But anyways, I'm gonna be covering the new Killer and Survivor when they come out tomorrow in DVD. So stay tuned for that. Alright, where were we?
Normally, I wouldn't ask this of a guest, but with all that's happening, I can't sneak out and get things like I usually do. Do you think you could pop round to the farmer's market back in town and find me a few ingredients? We're running quite low in the kitchen, and I was hoping we could all celebrate tonight with a lovely supper. Won't take but a moment if you go by train. Up to you. No pressure.
I don't know if I want to, but I'll do it. Yeah, I wasn't able to blink in here before. What the hell? Get like ran over. I'm not gonna do that. Oh, this way. So I remember last time I did something like this. Oh, did they patch it? For a few episodes ago. I did this accidentally. I went down and I just clipped through the floor. They patched it though. I have a feeling we're getting pretty close to the end of the game.
When the shadows move,
should we gonna turn around? There we go. Perfect. Alright, so we gotta get some stuff from the farmer's market right here.
Since when do shadows move?
Babush. Jesus, oh my fucking god. That actually scared the shit out of me. Oh my god.
You're a miracle worker. Oh, truly. Oh, I only wish there was something I could do for you. Oh, wait. I spotted something in the fountain yesterday. Don't know what it's for, but you're welcome to have it. You better go see Wilson downstairs. He's been waiting ages.
Imagine you do something really nice for someone, and you go out of your way to do it for them, right? And they're like, I wish there was something I could give you. And then they tell you, oh, I literally found a piece of trash in the fountain yesterday. You can have it. Bruh. Thanks for the broken cup, Betty. Where's the lab? There it is. Whoa. Colorful. Oh, I love this music, bro. So colorful, bro. Not sure how I feel about those eyes, though. No.
Audrey, you made it. Good. Come inside, my dear. We have much to discuss, but make sure you're ready. Where we're going, there will be no return until we've accomplished our mission.
Alright. Doesn't sound good, but okay. Okay, I'm still hooked on the feeling that Wilson's a bad guy and he's like trying to kill us or something. Straight
Thank up. You for coming all this way. The Ink Demon is a formidable foe. To truly destroy such a monster, he must be dethroned, humiliated. For months now, I've been working on something that will do exactly that. cast out the demon and put a new deity in his place.
Oh, okay.
Stronger, more powerful, and controllable. Together, we just need to unleash our ultimate weapon. Come, let me show you my creation. Isn't he beautiful? Simple but elegant. A treasure. Powerful beyond anyone. The Ink Demon will fall, and we can have peace at last.
What is that?
It could work, but it sounds risky. How will we control him? We don't want to repeat Joey's mistake.
No, we don't. All the factors must be perfect. The right design, the right science, and the right soul.
Oh, I knew it.
At last, your purpose is revealed, Audrey. This is why you're here. With your soul inside him, my creation will live forever.
Stay away from me. You're insane.
I knew he was
come
bad.
Now, Audrey.
I knew it.
Part of you knew this was your path. Leave
we
yourself
didn't.
Behind and ascend.
I thought you said we needed to
save
your
I'm good,
father.
Fam.
I thought you had a plan to send me home, to make everything right.
I lied. My father is beyond hope. Perhaps you know him. Nathan Arch, owner
oh.
of Archgate. Industrial genius, business tycoon. For years, I've lived in his reaching shadow. He always had time for the grand creatives of the world, the doers, as he called them. He knew only the best, the biggest thinkers. How could his lowly son ever hope to compete with that? But now, thanks to you, I can. No need to struggle. My signal prevents you from using those devilish powers of yours.
Oh,
and more importantly, keeps the Ink Demon from getting in. It's time to die, Audrey. And live again as a god.
No, not this time.
I'm gonna stand there and take that. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, Audrey. Oh my god. That got really dark. Holy moly. Subject accepted. Back here. Oh, I can't.
Decided to go for a walk this morning. Took a little stroll down to the park. Enjoyed the warm sun for a while. Found a quiet bench. Even grabbed a hot dog. It's been ages since I've done that. Tessa would kill me if she knew I've been off my diet. When I got back to the office, I stopped by the animation department and said hello to the troops. My
I'm gonna
gosh,
listen to this, please. This looks like a boss
fight. Yeah,
yeah. I'm
that,
not going
I'm
to that yet.
It all made me realize. Time is moving on. The hard struggles don't seem as dire as they used to. Life has other value. I think I'll go home early today. Maybe I'll even pick up a hot dog for Tessa.
You were birthed from the darkest shadows. Or it's time.
Ooh. I do not trust this, bro. What happened? Oh, I think I lost my powers. Oh my god! What the hell? That's a curse. Run back, recharge. Ow. Oh my god! Gotta die. I'm so low. We can see Wilson's face on there. What the hell? Got me. Dude, that thing is a monstrosity. What the hell? Jesus. Oh, do I have to do that all again with the power and stuff? Oh, I do. Powers are gone. This thing is so cool though. Design is awesome, but it's so freaky. If you look at his ribcage, you can like see what it is. So creepy. I wonder if my thing's charged up. Oh, it is. Right here. Get in here. Boom. I try to take as least damage as possible in this fight. Say that as I take a shit ton of damage. Just collect these later. What am I doing? Oh my god! I'm an idiot. Watch.
I can leave.
Oh my God. Okay. There's a strat. PP behind him.
Oh my Lord.
He hit me. He's Wilson's face right there. God. Hey, look at Wilson's face. It's sticking out of the middle. Oh, that's how you do it. You have to hit the face. What the heck? God, I'm so low. Oh, God damn it. This might take me a while, so I'm gonna cut now, and then I'll bring it back when I win. hint. Okay, you have to TP around him when you take damage. Notice. Okay. I don't know how you avoid that. Oh, let's go. Oh my god. Oh, my legs. Oh, that's awful. Yo. Bendy. Holy shit. Bendy just saved me. Passed out? Oh shit, bro, he's right there. For what?
Your road is broken. Join the dark puddle and give him to your servant.
I wish you joined him, right? Oh shit.
But I will make you strong. I will make you meaningful. It's time.
Damn. Ah, she joined him? Bro. Is that like a, it's like the end? No? Wait. Wait. What? Oh my god. Wait, I'm Bendy now.
There's always a choice. I know you're in there. Deep behind that evil face. Inside somewhere is my little girl. My Audrey. My greatest creation.
I'm scared. I don't know what's happening.
The past doesn't define you, nor the present. In the end, all those years ago, Joey Drew finally succeeded. He created life. But Audrey, you're so much more than that. You were his family. His daughter. My daughter. And I love you so very much.
Be quiet. Gracious.
Remember who you are, Audrey. Remember. just a tense splendid dream. Is that enough?
No, you have killed Jimmy.
Hard.
Oh, damn.
The future is sealed.
Oh, she's got some pent up rage.
This is the end.
Wait, do I get to play as the ending? What's gonna happen? Oh my God. Let's go. Oh my, what?
Oh. You're just a pawn. What must you think you can define me? Arise, destroy this creature.
Sick. God, Alice.
Allison! Audrey, is that you in there? Come on, keep moving. We'll get you through. Tom, make us some trouble.
Everyone's here, man. Sammy. lagged out for a second. Dude, this is
keep going. Good luck.
Graphics are amazing, but lagging so much. Henry!
Henry, you came!
Some battles are worth fighting for, even a million times. Come on, I found a projector up ahead. Run for it.
This man is mad, and the cycle will continue.
Well then, we'll just have to do better next time.
Everyone's here, man. Got Heidi. And Butcher Gang. Epic. I just got so many I got like 14 achievements. What the heck?
My father once told me that just because we're born of darkness doesn't mean we belong to it. We're always free to choose. And here, at the very beginning, there's a choice to make. My father's cartoon world was now mine, to rule, to watch over, and to protect. I can make the cycle more bearable for my friends inside. But as for me, I'm the first of my kind. Born of ink, but living in flesh. Joey's world is escaping into ours. So, what's next?
Bendy's there.
Who can really say?
Oh, that was awesome. Graphics were awesome. Everything was awesome. I love how the studio was like overgrown in the beginning. Oh, so good. Oh, the Meadley voiced Henry Stein. That's awesome. Wow. gonna be like a post-credit scene. Is that a truck? Oh, the chief of operations taking it back. Oh my god. That was great. I hope they come out with another game. I have been in love with this series for like forever. This game is for only amazing Bendy fans who have been incredible and dedicated. Make it a player just so you can complain. Nice. And that, my friends, was Bendy and the Dark Revival. Wow. Such an amazing game. I had so much fun playing this. Well. That's it for now, gamers. See you in the next one. Catch you on the flip side.